between sambar and cereal.
Yes, I did. Yes, I did.
I find that hard to believe with what's in my mouth. That is so good. And you know what? What's really interesting about this is that the almonds and the raisins are adding value to this.
Yes. The little sweetness comes in, which gives you the perfect blend. The Bombay Wala's love.
This is sambar, but I'm sure you can even have it with dal.
Yes, you can.
You can have it with anything. Like it gives a nice twist to your regular rice.
It's a pseudo grain,
It's got all the goodness that Millet has, or vitamin C.
And also, you know, it's for our Sattvic and Vedic side, it's the falahari grain. So it's something that is eaten during our Navratri fast. Actually, when the quinoa rage started really, just started coming in internationally, is when I started looking at things that what is it that we have in our country that's close to this grain, because I always know that our country is so abundant and there's so much and we know so little of what we, you know,
what is available
to
us actually.
And so is when I really started looking at the grains,
the homegrown
even more
grains also have all this superpower. Alright, so we're going to make something with this millet.
From the time I've learned about millets, I'd really want everybody to also switch and learn into millets. It's because there is a complete win-win in it.
Yes.
It's great for our bodies. It's the only grain that has vitamin C in it, which
really?
Is awesome.
That I did not know.
It has got highest amount of soluble fibers for us.
Should
even
we
more.
Add a little dhania to
this? Yeah, please.
Because dhania goes with everything.
Love it.
Now you have to try it. This time you have to try. You get the dhania version.
Oh, no.
Super yum and good for you.
It's really good.